How to see which device is connected to your hotspot. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto-sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up settings on your device. Scroll down on notification panel and tap on the gear icon. Now scroll down. Now tap on connection and sharing. Now on this page, find the option for personal hotspot. Now once you find it, simply tap on it. Again on this page, simply tap on connection management. Now under connected devices, you can find the list of devices connected to your hotspot. If you want to block the device, simply tap on the red icon. Now tap on OK. If you want to remove the blocked device, simply tap on blacklist. Now tap on three dots and tap on edit. Now select all, tap on remove, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.